Now part C, the domain of each function. So what's the domain of f, which is this polynomial, all real numbers? What about the domain for g, the square root function? Well, that would be the set of all non-negative real numbers. Domain of g is equal to from 0 to positive infinity.